So again, we're starting this morning and we're trying to use stinting therapy to raise a lower lid. This is the first time that a piece has been worn overnight because we've been in acrylic and we've been in glass. And so successfully he has worn the lid, stent overnight, and you can see that we are getting the lid repositioned for beautiful, normal anatomy. Once the anatomy is in place, the physiology, which is tear film, follows. So we've had a very successful morning here. And come on in and let's get closer so you can see how it's breaking up the bands of scar tissue. Look up, please. And down, please. Can you see up here how it's actively working? Big band. Okay, look over here, please. And this is where we're getting all of the real work done. And come back to this position, please. Okay, so you can see exactly where he's working, and you can see that we have had a very successful stenting overnight, and I'm very grateful. Thank you.